Hello, my name is Spike Lee, and we're in one of the editing suites of my 40 acres of mule office here in the Republic of Brooklyn, New York. This is a tough motherfucking business, and I've been making films since 1986, but I'm not gonna stop. You have to have a do or die attitude. Like, no matter what happens, no matter who says what, I'm gonna come through. You gotta keep stepping. Here's the thing. You don't need 9 million motherfuckers. You just gotta, you know, alright, you may be down for a day, but you gotta pick yourself off the campus. Help by grabbing with the ropes. Get up on your feet and keep stepping. This digital revolution has really brought democracy to filmmaking. It only takes that one person to make shit happen. NUHO Festival is really in the same spirit. I'm very happy with NUHO. They've been great. I think it's a wonderful idea. I hope everybody embraces it, and I hope that it works for you. Corners where we selling rock, Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop, yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap.